In this guide, I'm going to explain you what is Forex trading and everything you need to know to get started with Forex trading. If you don't know anything about Forex and you want to get started, then this guide is for absolute beginners. So let's get into it. So what is Forex trading? Forex trading, also known as foreign exchange trading or currency trading, is the process of buying and selling currencies with the aim of making a profit. You are buying and selling or exchanging different currencies from one to another. For example, United States dollar to yen. The Forex market is the largest and most liquid financial market in the world, with a daily trading volume exceeding 6 trillion. In this video, I will introduce you to the fundamentals of Forex trading, helping you understand how it works and how you can start trading currencies. First, understanding Forex trading. What is Forex? Forex stands for foreign exchange and refers to the global market where currencies are traded. Unlike other financial markets, the Forex market is decentralized, meaning it has no physical location or central exchange. Instead, it operates through a network of banks, brokers, and financial institutions. So, how Forex trading works? Forex trading involves the simultaneous buying of one currency and selling of another. These currency pairs are quoted in terms of one currency against another. So, you can think of it also as exchanging one currency to another currency. For example, in the Euro-USD pair, the Euro is the base currency and the US dollar is the quote currency. If the Euro-USD pair is quoted at 1.10, it means 1 euro is equivalent to 1.10 US dollars. Traders aim to profit from changes in the exchange rate between two currencies. If they expect the base currency to strengthen against the quote currencies, they will buy the currency pair. Conversely, if they expect the base currency to weaken, they will sell the pair. Key concepts in Forex trading. First, currency pairs. Currencies are always traded in pairs. The most commonly traded pairs include major pairs: Euro-USD, Great British Pound USD, USD Japanese Yen, USD Swiss Franc, Australian dollar USD, and USD Canadian dollar. Minor currency pairs include Euro Great British Pound, Euro Japanese Yen, and Great British Pound Japanese Yen. In Forex trading, we have pips and lots. So what is a pip? Pip is the smallest price move that currency pair can make, typically equal to 0.0001 with three zeros after point. And what is lot? A lot is standardized trading size. In Forex, a standardized lot is 100,000 units of the base currency. There are also mini lots, which is 10,000 units, and micro lots. A micro lot is 1,000 units. Leverage and margin. Leverage allows traders to control large positions with the relatively small amount of capital. For example, a leverage of 100 to 10 means you can control 100,000 with just $1,000. While leverage can amplify profits, it also increases the risks of significant losses. Margin. Margin is the amount of money required to open and maintain a leverage position. It's expressed as a percentage of the total trade size. Bids and ask prices. What is bid price? The bid price is the price at which the market is willing to buy a currency pair. And ask price is the price at which the market is willing to sell a currency pair. And spread is the difference between the bid and ask prices. This is the cost of trading and varies depending on market conditions and the broker. So what are the steps to start Forex trading? Educate yourself. Before you start trading, it's crucial to educate yourself about Forex market. Learn about fundamentals and technical analysis, trading strategies and risk management techniques. There are numerous resources available, including online courses, books and webinars. Choose a reliable broker. Select a reputable Forex broker that offers competitive spread, a user-friendly trading platform and a robust customer support. Ensure the broker is regulated by a recognized financial authority, such as Financial Conduct Authority (FCA) or Commodity Futures Trading Commission (CFTC). Open trading account. Once you have chosen a broker, you will need to open a trading account. Brokers typically offer different different types of accounts, such as standard accounts, mini accounts and demo accounts. A demo account allows you to participate in trading with virtual money before risking real capital. Fund your account. Deposit funds into your trading account using your preferred payment method. Most brokers offer various funding options, including bank transfers, credit, debit cards and e-wallets. Develop a trading plan. A trading plan is essential for disciplined trading. It should include your trading goals, risk tolerance and strategies for entering and exiting trades. Stick to your trading plan to avoid emotional decision making. And by the way, emotional decision making is that part where 80% of traders are losing their money. Don't start trading with real money unless you have prepared and developed a trading plan and you fully understand what is and what means trading plan for trader, as trading is not a gambling, guys. Always remember, the traders are trading probabilities. Next step is start trading. Begin trading by analyzing the market and placing trades based on your analysis. Use stop loss and take profit orders to manage your risk and lock in profits. Monitor and adjust. Continuously monitor your trades and overall market conditions. Keep a trading journal to record your trades and review your performance regularly. Another huge step which many traders or many beginners are not doing. They are not keeping a journal and not following their trade statistics. Adjust your trading plan as needed based on your experiences and market changes. So, in conclusion, what is Forex? Forex trading offers a unique and exciting opportunity to profit from global currency movements. By understanding the basics of Forex trading, educating yourself and developing a solid trading plan, you can navigate the Forex market with confidence. Remember, successful trading requires patience, discipline and continuous learning. Start small, manage your risks and gradually build your skills and knowledge to become a successful Forex trader. So yes guys, if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to the channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.